Hey guys, it's Olivia. So this is going to be my birthday party vlog, and I totally forgot to film anything this morning. Everything was so hectic. We were running around trying to get everything done and everything ready. So I completely forgot to film this morning, but I am home from my party now, and it was so much fun. Oh my gosh, I can't even say. But my mom got a bunch of video clips, so I'm going to put in all of those video clips here and call it a birthday party vlog. So here that is. Most of what you just saw was like dancing and stuff. But what comes next? So after cake, you all know my best friend Jordan, she decided to give a speech. I cried. She cried. It was the sweetest thing in the world. And I'm watching back the video and I still can't believe how much it means to me. So I'm gonna put in that entire video clip here.
Hi, my name is Jordan.
Hi, Jordan.
Hi, Jordan.
I'm Jordan. Okay, so I wrote a little something for my homegirl. Liv is one of the kindest souls I have come to know. She's already gonna cry. This girl has been by my side for the past 3 years, even despite all of our fights and issues. Liv, you are a blessing to my life. And even though I'm not religious, I wholeheartedly believe that you are my guardian angel. And I see you every morning before school, and you're always there for me and watching over me. Considering the overwhelming number of dumb choices I have made, I don't blame you for being a little concerned about me all the time. If I had to pick one person in my life who meant more to me than anyone else in the world, it would be you. Liv, you're undeniably an absolutely incredible human being. Just you existing makes me happy to be alive. You bring more fun and joy to my life than I ever thought possible, and you feel more like family to me most of the time compared to my actual family. I never feel unwelcomed or unappreciated when I'm around you. You're incredibly selfless, which can be bad sometimes, and caring and dedicated. You inspire me to live my best life and make each day better than the previous. I love you with my entire heart and will always have you with me. You make me feel loved and cared for, and that is all I could ask for. Liv, you're not my best friend. You're my platonic soulmate. We're not even done. I have one more sentence. We were meant to be each other's best friends, and there's no other explanation for why we continue to sit together. I love you, Liv.
That was pretty much my day. This vlog is kind of weird because it's more like a video, you know, because I'm like putting in clips. But I hope that you guys got a pretty good view of what went down today. And I can't believe I'm 16. It's so crazy. I don't feel 16. I don't look 16. it's absolutely insane. And now that all of my birthday stuff is over, I'm just kind of sitting here like, I'm 16. I did not ask for this. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog and make sure to give it a thumbs up and click that subscribe button down below. And if you want to see what I got for my birthday, then you're gonna have to check out my main channel because I am going to upload a what I got for my birthday over on that channel. The lighting just got really weird. Okay, I will see you guys next time with a new vlog. Not sure when that's gonna be, but we'll see. Bye.